what's about all the bubbles that were over there at the cross?